Hello everyone, my name is Yonatan, I live in Israel and I'm doing bonsai for 5 years now. This is my tree. This is pistacia lentiscus. It's a naturally Israeli forest tree. It grows really well. I bought it a year ago from a nursery and it looks really good now. Very healthy, as you can see, a lot of new shoots. I'm going to work it out. Let's see it from all angles. I think I'm going to pick this view for the tree. It's got the best movement, I think. We'll see after wiring. I cleaned it a little bit, I trimmed some of the branches, I opened the space, and now you can see the structure of the tree, the composition of the branches, and I start to wire it, making stronger the parts that have been weak. And also I built this tool to take this branch down. It's very big branch and my wires are not the best, so I use this one to take the branch down. Size. I choose to not wire all the branches because some of them are too fragile right now, and I'm going to leave it. And also I haven't trimmed all of the branches because I don't want to make too much stress for the tree now. So. hope you enjoyed. I really enjoyed doing it. Thank you for watching.